So, see who goes first. Would you like to play poker?
Ooh, maybe.
Or Yahtzee, I guess it is.
I haven't played Yahtzee in a long time.
Ugh. That is high six. That is the actual lowest you can get in this. Okay, well, if you roll anything other than high six, you got it.
Oh boy. Trip threes.
Yep, that'll do.
I will take first then.
In the meantime, let me get your dice out. Flip this around for us.
Oh, it's perfect.
There we go. And you know how this works. The bottom of the screen is at the dice. That way you don't have to remember it every time.
Cool.
All right. Whenever you're ready. Boink. Oh boy. I'm glad we could end up getting some standard in today, even if
a bunch
of people didn't show up.
That's how I felt when I was here for Pokemon on Sunday. Do you have a preference for where I put my deck for the thing?
I guess maybe on this side,
okay.
But not really. I mean, it doesn't really matter. So you'll go first, I guess?
Yes.
Okay. And since I know what you're running, I'll tell you I'm running Esper Control. So
what colors is that? That doesn't help me a whole lot.
Blue, white, black.
Okay.
Yeah, since I saw what you were running over there,
okay.
So I just want to be
fair.
I tried to not look, but as I walked by, I saw and I'm like, dang it.
Nah, I totally get it. I will keep what I have.
I'll keep.
Alright, good luck and have fun.
You too. A little risky, but I'm on the draw, so I'll try it.
Big plays, pass.
Oh, that makes me feel slightly better. Shambling Vent, pass.
Is that white-black?
Yes. It's the lifelink 2-3 land folk.
Oh, yeah, one of those.
Or manland, or whatever they're calling it these days. I like land folk. It just sounds kind of cool to me, and I like
I can get behind that.
But manland rhymes, so...
Another forest, and then...
Elvish visionary.
Pass me on that.
Never a good thing. Pass turn.
Draw. Get in a better position. Jatty offshoot.
Hey!
There's a reason why I'm forced into a decision right now, but explaining it kind of gives things away.
Yeah, sucks. I'll turn my head if you want to show the camera. You can see the screen.
I have one of those. And one of those. I'd love to do both, but I can't.
The eternal dilemma. Alright, deck. Let me get there.
I'll play Crumbling Vestige, and from it, on this turn, produce a green mana.
Yeah? Okay, so this is the one that when it enters makes mana, but after that just taps your colorless.
Yep.
Alright.
And then that triggers landfall, so I will... Do you want to add a one, or just make one of these
I'll
go six?
I'll just make another one.
Okay.
That's cool.
So go to 21, and then pass.
Oh boy, come on, deck. I hate you.
Dude, show it some love.
Eight cards in hand.
Heart of the cards, man.
Yeah, I wish.
I think that's the wrong game, but whatever.
Maybe. Maybe, baby. Aha. Well, that sucks. So I kept a two-land hand and just didn't draw into him. So we gotta throw something away. We gotta throw away a sweep away and pass the turn.
Draw.
And now the control deck stuck on lands. On the draw, I thought it was okay, but didn't get there.
I always regret not mulliganing when I'm considering mulliganing.
Yeah. And of course, now that I've said that, it hates me and it's just gonna never give me a land again.
I tap three.
Uh-oh.
To play the Undergrowth Champion.
Yep, makes sense.
And then I will play land for turn to trigger his landfall.
I got you, bro. Let me throw, or you got one, that's actually a little easier to see. We'll rock that one instead.
Cool. And then I also will, this will drop up to 22 from the landfall from the offshoot.
Mm-hmm.
And pass turn.
Come on, dude, what is going on? Drop a scatter.
Wish I could tell you, man.
Pass turn. Man. And then just making sure. Okay, so it's not regenerate, it's just prevent the damage.
Mm-hmm. Which can be a real hassle. I don't have any hard removal late game.
No kidding.
No, I'll tap three.
This happens every time I play this deck. There are 26 lands. I promise.
Jeez.
Tireless. Okay, makes good sense. I see the theme of the deck, obviously.
I bought that card today. I hadn't seen any of the new set, and I looked some stuff up in green. I was like, that seems really good to me.
No kidding.
So, no land play. I go to combat and swing for three with Undergrowth.
Rocking to 17.
And then I pass turn.
Come on, dude. Pass turn.
Oh, jeez. Some of this is a little laughable, but you know. Mm-hmm. Step over for Hedron Crawler.
Oh yeah, you. I saw you and I was like, why is he running that? Oh.
Mana. Colorless specifically, which helps sometimes.
I believe you.
Go to combat.
Yeah.
I will swing for a total of six with both people.
Yeah. Down to 11.
Pass turn.
Not feel like a real game. I'm just gonna anticipate now to try to find that land.
Go for it.
I swear. And then I'll play a Sunken Hollow. So all three of them are lands because my deck hates me. And then I'll pass the turn and pray I make it one more turn.
I'll tap everything.
Mm-hmm.
Draw for turn. Hey, I wanted one of those. Play an island.
Mm-hmm. Get a clue?
You're right. I have one of those.
Sweet.
And then gain a life from Jetty.
Oh, nice. The slowpoke clue.
Yes.
Spacing out. Perfect.
And now, tap island, forest. Forest for trail of evidence.
I see.
To get a clue anytime I cast instant or sorcery.
Where is Tamio's journal? Show me Tamio's journal.
I then will pay two to crack that clue, actually.
Okay. Might as well.
To draw one card. Then I will go to combat.
Kakate koi.
Swing for a total of seven.
Go to four.
Pass turn. Clues were not helping me in my last matchup.
I believe you. Well, we're just gonna do this now, I think. Make him do it. Pass turn.
Okay.
I have to discard, actually, before that.
Okay.
So it's scattered to the yard. Sorry.
You're fine.
I'm a little busier now, but maybe not.
pay 3 for another Tireless Tracker.
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense. Pay for another trail of evidence.
Oh, okay.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Swing again for a total of 7 on both of these.
Turn to have creatures on his hand if it is attacking top of the deck.
Yay, fair.
So I'll take 3, go to 1.
I don't like it, but it's fair.
Okay, I don't know that there is a card that gets me out of this. Not by much, but I'll take it.
Joke's on you, now I know what I'm going to draw next turn.
It's card disadvantage.
Yep. No, okay. I don't disagree.
That game was a joke. Can we go to the next game, please?
Oh yeah, totally.
I'm that was so interesting. Sorry.
I didn't hit any of my ramp, but I hit all of my 3 drops. So I was like, I guess I'll roll with it.
Yeah.
I'm kidding. Burn all their own creatures.
I'm actually trying to work on building a Mardu Reanimator deck for Standard. It's black for cards like Necromantic Summons to get Endrakul back,
mm-hmm.
and it has red and white for Nahiri, which gets Endrakul out. Or the other Eldrazi. And then from there, it just sort of plays a, I guess, generic control. Cletus is in there, yada, yada, yada. You get the idea.
Cletus is a good card.
Yeah, no kidding. It's, what, $28, according to Dustin?
Jeez.
As of now, by the time I upload this, maybe.
I was gonna say, it wasn't. I don't think it was that much last time I paid attention to it, but, jeez.
It's ubiquitous. If you're running a black deck, you know, often they have to run Cletus, I suppose. Welcome to Standard, I guess.
Yep.
They were talking about how Thoughtseize was ubiquitous back when it was in Standard. If you ran a black deck, you ran that. Cletus is sort of pulling the same. I'm deciding if I'm on the player draw before I look.
Okay.
This match, I'll be on the draw.
So I'll go first again?
Yes.
Fair.
Damn it, Kakarot!
Mm-hmm. I'll keep this.
Likewise.
Then I will go.
Mm-hmm. You know the drill.
As usual, forest pass.
Oh. No Jotty this time.
Not so lucky. I'm just glad I'm playing a game where my whole deck is accessible instead of confirmed 6 cards I'll never see.
Last turn. Yeah, that's fair.
Okay,
that is fair. Yeah. Good times.
Play an island. Tap 2 for a Hedron Brawler.
Hey, Hedron.
Yeah, he's around. And then I pass.
Evolving Wilds.
Mm-hmm.
Last turn.
Tap.
Draw. If you don't mind, I'm just going to fetch while you're doing that. Just to save time.
I trust you. Tap 3 for the Tireless Tracker.
Oh, yeah, okay. And then play your land.
Yep, and that's a Vestige. I'll take a green mana that won't get spent.
But then you get a clue.
Clue is here.
I always like to give Slowpoke Patrick's voice from SpongeBob.
Ooh. This is Slowpoke.
I understand. And then the SpongeBob laugh where you do like this when you start like,
yeah. Is this a clue?
No, this is Slowpoke.
No. Nice.
Last turn.
That's good reference.
I do what I can.
We're gonna anticipate now. And we're just gonna pass the turn.
All right.
We have an actual game. Although it looks like you do too.
Turn.
Mm-hmm.
First turn.
I still have a little bit now.
play a forest. Mm-hmm. Fall the game. Now two clue.
Dos. Si.
Tap two greens and one for undergrowth.
Hey, okay.
Would have loved to do that in reverse order, but I only had the one forest on board.
Yeah.
Those subtle moments when I'm low on green mana, it doesn't happen much. I'll go to combat.
Okay.
And swing for three with Tireless Tracker.
Just three? In other words, no blocks.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, just three.
Just three, okay. I didn't know if you were popping the clue now or not.
I was thinking about it. I'm gonna hold off for the moment.
That's fair.
And then I will pass turn to you.
Okay.
I also I also tend to forget about that part of Tireless Tracker because I mostly like it just for the clue generation.
I don't blame you. Narset! We're gonna look at the top card, so we're blessing it.
I'm just gonna take read.
Go for it. Well, assuming that your plan was eligible. I'm assuming nothing is countering anything. If you have negate in here, I'm gonna be sad.
Not today.
Not today. Okay. Well, she's just revealing a planar outburst. But yeah, do your thing. Yeah, those rat spells.
Planar outburst is really good. I pulled that in a two-headed giant pre-release once. Every match we won was basically won with Planar Outburst.
I believe you.
It was, was it Battle for Zendikar? It must have been, I think. Whatever set that card's from, I guess.
Oh, Narset or?
Oh, Planar Outburst.
Yeah, that's Battle. That's right.
Yeah.
Because it has Awaken, all the Awaken cards.
Yeah, that's right. That was like the bulk of our strategy.
So now the choice, who do you attack?
You attack Patrick.
Yeah, the old
her minus really... 9 would like it would ruin me.
I don't does it? Because you've got a fair number of creatures.
At this point it would be okay. Yeah. Normally I'm really afraid of that.
I believe you.
When you cast your next sorceries. Rebound means it comes back to your hand? Is that what that does?
No, it's when you cast it, it's exiled, and then on your next upkeep, it casts again and goes in the graveyard.
Oh, okay.
So, like, you've seen Planar Outburst. I could make Planar Outburst rebounds and then cast it on the next upkeep.
Okay.
So, twice the wrath.
So it's like a double cast, but not at the same time.
Yes, okay. Not at the same time.
That's the way I'm going to think of it to make sense.
Fair enough. And if you counter it the first time, it won't rebound.
Right, yeah. Tap.
Three. Another undergrowth?
Not today. Nissa's Pilgrimage?
Search for up to two. Wait, no spell mastery. So, two basic forest, one on the field, one in your hand. Okay, cool. Yep.
The one on the field comes in tapped.
And then it's you add two to your hand and one on the field if you have spell mastery?
Yes.
Okie dokie.
So, one to my hand. Mm-hmm. One to the field tapped, which triggers landfall here. So that plays three. And then comes Charger. And then I play land for turn.
Hey!
With that forest. Now I'm thinking.
So many clues. Alright.
You have no mana open.
None right now. No.
Cards in hand, how many?
Should be seven. It's seven.
Okay.
But since there's no disrupting shell, there's no force of will in this format. Dear God. Alright. Whenever you're ready.
I will crack one clue.
Yep.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
Draw a card.
Do what I can. And then I take it we're killing Narset.
I don't deal with planeswalkers often enough. Can one creature swing at the planeswalker and one creature swing at you?
Yep.
Okay.
You know the drill?
Undergrowth comes for Narset, Tireless comes for you.
Well, they're four each, right?
Yes.
Four power each. Okay, so you go to three, I get a 13. Lucky number. Lucky. Triskaidekaphobia. Go.
No.
Kakarot.
From there I pass.
Okay. Okay, that's a thing. One. So rebound on the next.
Okay.
Languish.
What is that?
All creatures get minus four, minus four. You and you and you.
That's so good.
Yeah. And then...
in response, I tap him for one colorless mana.
Oh!
Just so I can sit on that for a moment.
Fair enough. Pass turn.
So now, is it that on your turn that will recast?
On my upkeep, yes.
Okay. Yeah.
So if you cast another creature, it's gotta be 5 or greater.
Yeah, draw for turn.
Really tough. With that many lands, though, I wouldn't doubt it.
That's what, 6 open right now? Three clues if I need them.
That's one tough issue with this deck. I can't stop you from getting yourself back into the game by just popping some clues.
We've got a break from the unknown. Huh? We've got a break from the unknown.
Oh!
The like being jack road.
Okay, after this month, that's all.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Tap all six. Like, Furnace's like, renewal.
Three basic lands, yeah. And then you gain seven life. Figure.
Any creature I play would just get destroyed, might as well just get some lands out there.
No, that's the correct play, I think. I really do.
So I'm gonna pull an island and two forests.
Okay, fair enough. And then that's your turn?
It is. So I'll tap it out.
Languish does nothing.
Oh, the top leaders. Well, okay, I've got these guys.
I'm gonna plus Narset. See what I get. It's another planar outburst.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'll get that in. Might as well get that now. Before I forget.
I'm just gonna reorganize my lands a little bit.
I actually played that a little bit incorrectly. It didn't matter in this case, but Jace, Unraveler of Secrets, I'm supposed to use Jace first and then Narset because he gives me a scry. So, no, actually it doesn't really matter because I draw the card afterwards anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
I like the new Jace. I think he seems really cool.
He's pretty sick, admittedly. I'm going to plus him. He'll go to six. I'll get out another... Hey! Here we go. And it's blue, so it fits.
Appropriate.
Yeah. Scry one first.
I really like Scry as a mechanic.
Yeah.
It's really interesting to me.
I agree. I do. Put it on the bottom and then drop. And I now have to discard.
Or what is it?
Discard. Nice it. Pass turn.
1 second, let's do some math.
Mm-hmm. Math's time.
Untap everywhere. Draw the turn.
It's mathematical. Grab your friends. Okay.
Let's see.
I'll be right there again for you. And it's like, yeah, I'll be right there.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Uh-oh. Eldrazi? Getting there?
I'm trying to like make the most efficient play.
Thank you.
Understood.
Island and two for my trail of evidence.
Yep. Okay.
And then green and two for Pulse of Mirasa.
Oh. So creature land back, then you gain 6.
Yes. I take back Undergrowth Champion.
Makes sense.
However, it's to my hand, not to the field. So he's still up here for right now.
I'm just gonna give you my dice.
I will spend to put him on the board.
Yeah. Makes sense.
As much as I would love to crack clues for some cards, I can't, so I will pass turn. And I will just rearrange these.
Yeah, man, I played a Green Light Valyria in the draft like 3 times and just like.
Plus with Jace?
People with a Vessel of Nascency.
Green Light Valyria.
Keep. And then draw.
It's -8 is the one that I'm afraid of.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Yeah,
you too.
Plus?
So, let's see.
It was that human that flipped. Yeah. Like, or, what
I don't get to add it.
And I carved it real good. Tireless Tracker was also accessible. I got Tireless Tracker in my first deck. And I was like,
we're just gonna ruin his path to ground.
What is that?
Yeah, destroy target creature, Planeswalker.
Wah.
Wah. Turn down for wah.
I love it. You used hard removal the only time you don't have to on him.
Go figure, right?
Was that pass?
Yeah, that's okay. Pass. Sorry. Future reference, I'll try to clarify it.
I was talking at the same time, so it didn't help. Draw for turn. Trying the Forsaken Gods on the board.
Oh, okay. Obviously we have enough lands. Insert Eldrazi shenanigans here.
Oh, yeah, we have several many lands. Tap for 2.
Oh.
Making sure I spend the colors in an intelligent manner.
Colorless shenanigans.
For
the
monocaptor? Yes.
4, 5, 6.
Mm-hmm.
7.
Uh-oh.
Worldbreaker? When I cast him, exile target artifact, enchantment, or land?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a game keeper.
In response? Anticipate?
Okay.
Is this black-white uncommon?
Black-white
uncommon
is a
3-2
plus 1
plus lifelink
if you control an enchantment from
the board. Oh, you're talking
about
that first knight guy. Is that a knight?
Results?
Okay. From his cast, I will exile.
Can't be a walker, but you can take any land you want.
One of your Sunken Hollows, please.
Gone, baby, gone.
And he's got 4 mana remaining. Do I want to put a clue? So I want something else.
That makes sense since I didn't have too much.
Oh, that's a green card.
Hey, 4 for explosive vegetation.
I didn't remember that was in standard. Okay.
Yep, big guy reprint in dragons or cons, whichever one is still in.
Dragons. Okay.
I confirmed that before I came here today.
Good, good. Alright, so 2 basic lands. Yep. Getting out our waste and then 1 other, I guess. I'm sure there's a 1 of waste in there. Or maybe not. Maybe you don't need it for anything.
Who needs wastes? I get a island.
Kozilek.
And a forest.
Okay. Spoiler alert then, no Kozilek maybe. Or I could be wrong. Watch me be wrong. That's how this works. Yeah, no haste.
He has summoning sickness, so he will just chill and I will pass for the turn.
Okay.
I'd love if he had haste, but that might be a little too much
Dear
for one
God.
Card.
If she had haste. Sunken? Your mom has haste.
Ooh.
I don't even know what that means.
Well, I don't know if that'd be good or not.
We're gonna descend
on
the
scenario. Tell me what that one does.
Exile all creatures, so the shenanigans where this guy can keep coming back doesn't matter because he's not in the grave.
But if you wish.
Yeah, and by the way, the creature type, or the card types are instant, sorcery, planeswalker, land, so it has delirium, which means I'll get a 4-4 angel.
Okay.
And I will not get out a 4-4 angel token because I have core ally, a knight ally, and I have a 3-3 angel. So this is actually a 4-4.
Okay. Just remember that.
Yeah. So I apologize for that.
I am using Slowpoke with a piece of paper.
That works.
I can judge nothing.
We're gonna Jace.
Yep.
Okay.
8.
Oh, God.
But will you sack the Jace for the minus 8? That's the thing. You might not do that, so maybe I don't have to worry about the 8 coming yet.
And then draw. We're going to bless Narset.
Four. She's slowly getting back up there.
Slowly?
What's her minus 2 again?
Oh, it's the rebound one. Okay, I don't get it. So, that one sticks.
This is exile, I put it in the grave.
Aster also doesn't have haste.
Good.
Yeah. Waiting for answer. Oh, by the way, did you get a clue from the explosive vegetation?
I don't believe I did. Because I had
think
been
you're
sitting
right.
Before.
I don't believe you did.
Thank you for catching that.
No problem.
That's also another new card I'm not used to playing with yet.
Yeah, it's all good. I know the struggle.
Tap 3 for a tireless tracker.
Hi, tracker.
How much do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 total in a slight mix of colors. 2,
3,
4, 5, 6.
Yeah, this is the Limbala Angel instead of the new the regular Angel.
Tap 6 for another Nissa's Renewal.
Deck thinning. Yes. Yep. Go, it resolves.
So, first I will get a clue from Trail of Evidence.
Yep.
So I'll give myself that. Do you have a die that has a proper 6?
Yeah.
Wonderful.
There we go. Oh, actually, that one's yours. Let me just give it back to you.
Okay, then... Did you give me the 7 life already?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
You're at 40 life.
Now I will go in for 3 basic lands.
I can kill you in 10 turns.
Oh, okay.
And these 3 basic lands are going to give me 3 more clues from Tireless Tracker.
Whee!
Once I find all of them. Am I running out of lands? I've done that once with this deck.
That's a good problem to have. It means you're going to keep hitting gas afterwards.
For the longest time, I wasn't running it with, like, clues or anything to spend mana on, so I was ending up with just 10-plus mana a turn and maybe only 1 spell to cast.
Ooh. Well, that means eventually you're gonna pop 18 mana for 9 cards, and then I'm gonna be in trouble. This is a control deck, I can only do so much.
Cut if you wish.
Sure. As a general rule, I'm going to, even in casual.
That's
I need
fine.
To get in the habit of it, so.
I tend to try to keep that habit for competitive play. I know I want to pop a clue, but 1 minute I don't want to spend. I should probably keep the blue open since that's a color. I will pop 1 clue.
All right.
Which will give Tireless Tracker.
Boink.
Bam. Bam. Draw this card.
Bam.
I did not play land this turn, correct? I think all... Because all I had was the renewal and the tracker.
You might be right. Unfortunately, I'm not sure.
That should be right. Then I play Woodland Stream.
Okay. Fair enough.
And that doesn't go up, this goes up from her.
Wait.
Don't tell me.
And summoning sickness, so pass.
All right.
I don't like having no cards in hand, but I guess technically the opportunity is there.
Plus? Goes to 9.
That's what I was.
Yeah, I'm not popping
for.
It yet.
Yeah, I was like, it's really good, but I don't think he wants to lose Jace.
You are 100%.
I got my demonic packs.
I'm gonna put this on the bottom, so scry down, draw.
Good. Not being trial.
Swing 4 in the air.
I have no method of response. I go to 36.
that's not reassuring, admittedly.
It's normally when I play mono white or white black that I get a bunch of life.
I believe you.
I normally just have the renewals and the pulses in here just for sustain. I can't tell who's winning just because I mean, I'm up on life and land count.
We're gonna rebalance.
Objectively, but I haven't done anything to you in a long time.
Awakened Ruinous Path, to answer your question. So we're gonna rebound Ruinous Path, and we're gonna put the counters on Shambling Vent. And when it rebounds, it won't be Awakened, obviously. But,
okay.
Yeah. So this is 4/4. That has haste.
Question about the rebound.
Yeah.
Must it be rebound cast, or is it a maybe recast?
It may.
Okay.
When you rebound, you may.
Okay.
Yeah. And if I don't, it'll just go to the red canvas.
So I was going to say, if it was a must, then you would have to target one of your own things if I didn't have anything.
Fair enough. I'm just going to keep
that's
this
what
up
I was
here
because
it's constantly a creature.
Yep, yep.
And then pass turn.
All right, we will untap everything. And for the folks at home, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 mana in a mix of blue, green, and colorless, potentially 17 if I need to summon Eldrazi. Draw for turn.
Have you just randomly come across Ulamog? Do you have no cards in hand?
Correct.
What is, okay,
one
yeah.
clue.
No.
Here we go. This is where he gets out of it.
I mean, you can go and grab it.
Yeah.
I'll take it off. Though.
That's my hand for it. Yep.
There you go.
Another clue. Yeah, hey. Kept that as two for a Hadron Crawler.
Might as well.
How convenient.
Mana, mana, mana.
I got it.
Mana, mana, mana.
Okay.
Mana, mana, mana.
Yeah.
Clue.
Drop. Mm-hmm. Oh, I got
mine. How many am I down to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, maybe 11.
I just got to get my binder out recently, so. I need to.
2, 3,
uh-oh.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Uh-oh.
8.
Uh-oh.
Devastator. 8, 9, Trample.
Yeah, that's a card.
I know thing gets rebound, but...
You might as well make me use it, I guess.
Yeah. Do I clue or do I do something?
Have you played a land yet? I think you have. You played
yes,
another
cause
shrine.
Yes, because I top decked the shrine, yeah.
Okay. By the way, you're at 36, you said?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. I'd rather have whatever maybe this clue will give me.
All right.
Draw. And he was just summoned, so I cannot tap him for mana on this turn.
Not yet. We're getting there, though.
Yeah. Oh, Jace is coming soon.
Yeah. You know the drill. Jace is getting popped next turn.
Yeah, I figured. A pass turn. Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna rebound. And then I'll draw.
Yeah.
I'm gonna drop Jace to one. So, first spell you cast each turn gets countered. Sorin?
Okay. Just gonna give him a read because it's been a while.
Yeah. And I'm going to, this doesn't matter all that much. We're gonna use Sorin first.
Okay.
I'm sure there's a technically correct order. I'm out of dice, I think. May I please borrow those
yeah,
two?
You can...
And they're even flavorful, the colors are right.
Exactly.
Alright. And so, now that he's at 7, we're gonna reveal the top card. It's a Prairie Stream. You lose no life.
Ha!
Woohoo! Do the little Mickey Mouse going up. And then I'll, Narset.
Uh-huh.
Get a 3.
All three of your Planeswalkers let you look at your top card.
Yeah.
For their plus one.
That one doesn't do anything for me, because obviously it's not a non-land on creature. And then we'll swing 8.
Oh shoot, you're swinging.
Yeah. The control deck has reached its Sarah angle.
That's flying,
stage.
But that isn't correct.
Exactly. And it's also not lifelink because it's not activated.
Don't think I care about the Hedron Crawler, but also do I care about 4 damage currently?
From 36.
Choices, you know?
Yeah, choices.
I'll take all the damage this time.
Alright.
So I'll drop from 36 to 28. 28.
Yeah, you know the drill.
I would hope I could do arithmetic, that's my major. Oh, that'll do it then.
I'll give you these back so that I can...
Okay.
Yeah.
Avoid getting mixed up.
Yeah, let's not say we didn't. I have done that before, yeah. Right? And then, yeah, pass turn.
Untap everything.
Mm-hmm.
The first spell I attempt to cast will be countered by Jace.
Exactly.
Okay.
Doesn't apply to activated abilities, though, so the clue will result. Yeah, you know the drill.
Gonna pop 2 to 4 clue.
Mm-hmm.
Just to see if I can get another option before I make a decision.
Fair. Magic the Pondering.
Yeah, I know, right? For the spell that we countered, I summon a Jadi offshoot.
Okay. And there, yeah, that's the counter one.
I figure I don't need him at this point if all my land's already here.
So now you're good. The gates are open.
The gates are open. Old school Hearthstone.
Oh, yes.
Furtive Homunculus.
I was actually thinking Lord of the Rings at first. Okay.
Oh, even that works too.
Actually, I think in Lord of the Rings it was more like, the gates are open! Or something like that.
One, two, maybe three. Three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, maybe 14 if I need.
Yep.
If I need colorless. Four.
This is the Super Friends Club over here.
5, 6, 7. Am I doing the right colors? Keep that one. 8.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing rebounding, correct?
Nothing rebounding.
Devastator again?
Yay!
Hey guys! Can I be in the game now?
Now I'm in a spot, do I want to keep this card, or do I want to play this card, do I want to keep it as, like, a counter sack?
That's now, fair.
We're gonna pop some more clues and see what happens, and then make choices.
Seems good. From 9 clues. Yeah.
A little late, but
yeah.
Undergrowth Champion.
Now's
the time. Don't mind seeing him. Then one more clue.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. I'm summoning Sick everywhere, so I will pass turn.
Nothing on my upkeep? Nothing up my sleeve? Alright, so... Combat.
Mm-hmm.
4.
So you have nothing.
In the air.
Just the angel?
Just the angel.
Worldbreaker has reach. Okay, so
yeah.
I do nothing to stop that.
24.
Sounds right.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5? We're going to use her rebound.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to rebound a Planar Outburst, destroy all non-land creatures. So that survives, but the angel's dead. And then rebound because I'm a jerk like that.
Of course, this is rough.
Plus,
I'm going to read Sorin again real quick because I forgot what the minus was. Oh, I would have not have liked Sorin's minus 9 while I had 40 life.
I think that's how I tap, yeah. It doesn't matter for what happens next, but I should have tapped my lands Wait a minute. No, I haven't. I haven't even cast it yet, have I? Never mind. I'm dumb. I haven't even cast the spell in my hand yet, although that kind of gives it away. We're going to plus Sorin. We're going to go to 8.
Okay, yep. So, how much sticking credit do I have left?
I'm going to reveal a scatter.
Mm-hmm. Tell me back.
And then you lose 3 because scatter.
Yes.
4? Okay.
And then.
Is any expedition coming out of that? Don't think so.
I will.
Yeah.
Let the anticipate that I just gave away. Yeah. Well, actually, I could cast something else this turn. Or I could hold up scatter. How many cards do you have in hand?
Just in hand, 2. And 2 clues available currently.
Gideon? Because more planeswalkers? Always more planeswalkers? We'll just 0 to make a knight. Oh no, well there's not really a point in that. Well plus, because it's gonna rebound. Unless you don't play a creature, in that case it actually does make sense. Oh.
Choices.
Yeah, we 0 here. We make a knight.
Okay.
Since it's optional to cast the rebound. Alright. I'm just gonna leave him with that one because he's still at 4. And then pass.
Really like your deck. The board wipe in combination with just all the support from the planeswalker seems really nice.
Yeah. You're not wrong.
Two cards in hand. Draw for turn. Gonna pop a clue to get another, to get more options.
Okay.
Another clue. This being the last one.
The last slowpoke.
Goodbye for now.
Yeah, for now. That's key.
Alright. The thing that's gonna get countered.
Mm-hmm. Not Jotty. Okay.
A trail of evidence.
Yep. Gone, baby, gone.
Now I summon
a Jotty,
actually. Let me count my mana before I maybe do something silly.
Mm-hmm.
Available, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Mm-hmm.
Is that enough to do interesting things?
So, future reference, even if it gets countered, an instant sorcery from Trail of Evidence is still
I was thinking of that.
Okay. Making sure we're good on battery.
Blue and 2.
Mm-hmm. Trail, okay.
Green.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Knock pulse.
Green and 3 for explosive vegetation.
Alright, 2 clues and 2 lands.
He's back. I always, when I see I get a message, I always need to just make sure it's not like
super urgent or whatnot.
Exactly.
I don't blame you.
2 lands come in. That's 2 landfall triggers here.
Mm-hmm.
Slowly getting back.
Okay.
Carefully. I have 2 mana remaining. I
yes,
might
indeed.
Pop a clue. I need to take a second.
We're getting to the point where just everything you draw after this will be gas. Although, pretty much all the lands are out at this point, I imagine.
Just about. I think I just pulled the last basics. I promise that, but I think I've had
enough probable sources that I don't screw up. And go.
No mana. Okay, we pass.
Alright. I am actually going to pop the Planar Outburst, which will blow up my Knight and your Jotty. Is he not shambling though?
Yep. Because lands are lands.
Yeah. Okay, so shenanigan time. Jace?
Mm-hmm.
Three. Scry. Keep. Draw. Plus Narset, go to two. Reveal. Sweep away. Add to hand. Plus Sorin goes to nine. Reveal, you take zero. Plus. He's a dude. He's a big dude at that.
No kidding.
That's what she said. Alright. Five. Ob Nixilis. Because let's get the whole convention here. Plus. Go to 12.
I pulled the stamped promo of him at the pre-release.
Yeah.
And sold it to my partner after the event.
We will. Do we know what we're doing?
Oh, that's me on the daily.
Oath of Jace?
I have like 20 land.
So I have 5 planeswalkers out. Oath of Jace is sick. But first I'm going to draw 3, discard 2.
Oh, but it's upkeep, so it doesn't do
it doesn't
the planeswalker
do it right
thing
now.
Yet. But dang, that's good.
I'm going to discard. Oh, wrong one. Pulled out the wrong one. We're going to discard Evolving Wild Plains. And move to combat. This is awkward. We're going to swing 9 at you.
Oh yeah, Gideon's a guy now.
He is.
Alright, clues don't block, so I take 9. I go from 23 to 14.
Yeah, and then I will start discarding basically my whole hand. Wait, yeah, I have little land. I did. That's right. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I did.
I think you did.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then I'll keep one of you, so... Bunch of lands I don't care about at this point. 7 in hand.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn. I wasn't quite sure if that was scooping or
no,
that was just reaching.
Sorry. Just going to leave those there for just a second.
All right.
Draw for turn.
Actually watching the time to, or the battery just to make sure we got it. We got this. Of course, the next game it won't matter because you'll just play a
clue.
Yeah.
I mean, my decision now is what do I want to get countered?
Mm-hmm. Fair enough.
I think it's actually the smart choice. 1 green, and...
At this point, your ramp spells can basically just turn into you get 2 clues.
That's the plan, as I cast and counter explosive vegetation.
Yeah, fair enough.
Back to 2 clues, okay. I have some options again. Put a Jotty on board.
Hey, Jotty. Hey. Jotty. I had to.
Green and...
Blockers be like... 2...
Mm-hmm. Tracker.
Okay.
I have remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, potentially 12 for
colorless.
And I
don't think you played a land just yet, have you?
I have not.
Okay.
Let's see if I can pop clues and hit one, that'd be cool.
Yeah, you're not wrong. The clue would just pay for itself. And a counter. Speaking of which, I got you, bro.
Thank you.
No problem. Ooh. Jade. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Mm-hmm. 7 up to 9?
Up to 9 potentially for Carlos. Sorin could minus 9 next turn, and that'd be really bad.
He can't target. Oh yeah, that minus 9.
Yeah.
Not minus X equals 9. Yeah, you mean put out the black bats.
Yeah. But I mean, I have no method of hitting him right now because of summoning sickness being a thing.
This is your ally.
Oh boy.
Let's see your mic until I'm in front of that.
And by then, it was only another dog.
I love when people like turn that into a meme. You think the X, where X is not darkness, is your ally.
You think the cards are your ally.
Pop clue.
Yeah.
Tank.
Forest.
So they don't
pay,
but they lose. So his
brain
deck.
Yeah. So that now makes this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, potentially 8 for colorless. Nothing's on rebound currently.
Nothing is on rebound, and I only have one mana open. It may be hard to see with this board state, but yeah. Only one of.
Two, four, five, six, seven. Another Worldbreaker.
Oh yeah. Okay, so
as
everything
I cast
over
him,
here is a legal target.
Jace would be a, or Oath of Jace rather would be a good choice.
Yeah, oh, I'm about to scry 5 next
That
turn.
Still counts as a land, yes?
It is a land, you can take it.
Ooh, that's... Exile that, please.
It's gone, baby, gone.
I think that gives me the most long-term survival at the moment.
I don't think you're wrong.
Of my choices. Oh, Sorin, though. But will you do that? Will you kill Sorin? I don't know. I can't afford that clue, I pass.
Just to make sure, it's 2 in colorless, sack a land, return it. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I had to make sure.
Yes, because if that one had been dead, I would have brought him back a long time ago. But
jeez.
Exile kind of sucks.
Yeah. Okay, so, scry 5. Wat. Scry 5, wat.
I have 23 lands on board.
Yep.
Standard right now, does it?
Or no.
There's 2 costs and change.
21, I think.
Three top, 2 bottom. Draw for turn.
No fair, you knew what you were gonna draw.
Plus? So that answers your question.
Okay.
Reveal, you'll take 4.
Dang. Drop to 11.
Plus?
Afraid of more board wipe though. Like, I keep on refilling. I keep on refilling my side of the board, and then just something kills it all.
Plus?
Oh, I'm okay.
And then draw. Plus. Oh, oops. That's why. It doesn't math anymore.
Oh.
And then I'll go to 11. Draw a card. Oh, Jesus.
The ob minus 8 would be really bad against my clues. Yeah? Had that shown up earlier. I'm just gonna get a count of how many things are left on my deck.
I'm gonna have a lot. I'm gonna have a shit ton to discard after this.
I know what's in my deck, and I know what I've played, so like I know what I haven't hit yet. So it's still like there's still some nice things in here. Is that what happens when you play a new Planeswalker?
Yep.
Okay. I've never like witnessed someone doing that, so
plus, got a 7. Ruinous Path. Sadly doesn't exile it though. And now for the best part. Oh, well. Yeah, we'll put out a blocker, I think is what we're supposed to do here. Yeah, we'll put out a blocker.
Okay.
We'll zero, so. What am I? Night Ally. Time for Night Allies.
There he is.
Now for discarding time. Let me see. This leaves me with 10 cards. Well, 11, but you're gone.
And you have a handful of mana open, right?
Yeah. A bunch, yeah. Technical term. A bunch.
A bunch for you.
Skibirsky. Yeah. Yeah.
But I like to hit instant or sorcery.
That is the
to
card
get some clues.
That I hate the most. I'm not gonna lie.
Which
in
card?
Worldbreaker. Like, the card in Standard right now that this deck hates the most.
Mm.
I can deal with it, but it's pain, obviously. Pain in the arse.
He's got a lot going on. That's really good.
That's right. That's exactly right. It's probably you guys, and that'll leave me with 7. Seven left in hand.
Mm-hmm.
No. Island, Ruinous Path, 2 anticipates. Delirium is super on right now. Fast turn. I think I missed my scry, but oh well.
I'm really glad I put in these clue cards in here, because it's nice to have 23 mana and spend it all.
That's exactly
instead of just
right.
sitting on it and nothing happening. Speaking of which, I'm going to get myself an extra option before I make a decision.
Yeah. Clue be gone.
Yeah, that's the play. A blue... and 2.
Mm-hmm.
Why does this have to be
to lose another trail of evidence?
Yep. To counter spell.
At this point, I'm fine with just having 2 of them.
Mm-hmm. So what else are we casting?
We're gonna find out. I need to look in here real quick.
Yeah. Makes sense.
Green and 2.
Mm-hmm.
Pulse of Mirasa.
Okay.
To get back a Devastator to my hand.
Mm-hmm.
And also gain 6 life. So I go from 11 to 17.
Yep. And you obviously have enough mana to cast Devastator again.
Yes. That also gets me 2 clues
mm-hmm.
from my thingies.
From a land being played, or
from the pulse and trails. Yes,
gotcha. We haven't cast. The
also, the clue yet. That I cracked should have given her a +1/+1.
Yeah. Ding ding ding.
Gonna count my mana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14 for colorless.
Yep. 6 lands for Devastator. Seems good.
clue?
Mm-hmm. Boop. I'll do this for you.
Thank you.
No problem. Might as well help out. We are almost out of battery, though.
Oh, I'll try to be a little.
I will too, my friend.
Two.
Mm-hmm.
Hero crawler.
Really? Okay, fair enough. Fair enough.
Put something on the board. Then,
two,
four, five, six, seven, eight.
I think that's actually two, three, four, five, six, seven.
You're right, thank you.
Yeah.
I skipped a number.
You had two shrines, and I guess that's probably the mental leap.
That,
today.
Yeah. I'm used to putting them both at the same time. So I leave available a colorless and a green or a blue, as I now summon Eldrazi Devastator.
Scatter? Counter it?
Yeah, well, fine. It means you had to spend that.
True.
Okay, you have three mana open? Okay. And a handful of cards, right? Six?
And these are the...
Yeah. And the things that can attack are these two.
Mm-hmm.
You have only that knight to block?
Only the knight. You aren't a creature on my turn, sadly. I love an indestructible blocker right now.
What am I the most afraid of?
Yeah, you have six targets at which you can attack. That's actually
the only one that can do their big move is Sorin currently.
Yeah.
But Ob's minus three isn't anything to be laughed at either.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately. Oh, but I'm so afraid of a bunch of vampires with lifelink.
Alright, what you got?
Oh, well, I will crack a clue.
Mm-hmm.
Bringing her up again. And drawing, so I have another card.
Mm-hmm. Alright, yeah. Can I pause for just a second?
You're fine.
Or actually, let's finish your turn first.
Okay,
let's finish your turn.
I'm gonna go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Check my hand real quick. They will both attack Sorin.
Put it back on top of your deck.
Okay.
Knight will block Tireless Tracker.
Okay. Knight will die.
That will so die.
Haha.
Woohoo!
Dang it. Ugh. I mean, I kind of assumed you had to have something, but
yeah,
I needed to try. That ends my turn at that point.
All right. Before we start the turn, give me a sec.
Yeah, you're fine.
Alright, so I'm about to start my turn. I'm gonna scry five.
Yes.
Okay, it's giving us two, so we should be fine.
Cool.
Two bars. This is okay. And I wonder what your next draw is. No, I don't. I think I know. Okay. So. All of these are kind of decent.
You made a good choice. That's not bad. No, I mean, covered.
Well, as far as busting goes.
Yeah,
two on top, three on bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Draw.
Yeah.
Plus Sorin.
Oh, yeah.
We're not using the minus.
Ooh.
This is usually how I kill with Sorin. Reveal Sorin. You lose six. I don't like using his ult
from 17 to 11.
I like just killing with his plus. Okay, so Narset. Well, actually, what are we doing with Narset here? This is fine. How many lands do I have?
I forget how many of a certain card I run. Don't know if I'm going to be able to draw it or not. I don't know if it's in there.
So we're going to... We're going to unsummon your Hedron Crawler. Bounce it to hand.
Okay. Like, define unsummon.
Sorry. We're going to... Destroy your Jotty offshoot.
Destroy.
Planar Outburst Awakened.
Oh, that killed my tracker.
Yes, it killed your tracker.
Yeah, I was like, oh. Oh, worse.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, I still don't have... Yeah, I do. This is good. That's fine. I'm gonna put it on... Shambling Vent?
Yeah, it's like five more.
Yeah. Sorry.
Plus?
I've cracked a Thought Knot, Reality Smasher, K, Kozilek's Return, Worldbreaker, two Reality Smashers, Christ that. Two Needle Spires.
Combat?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it doesn't need haste because it's already on the board.
It has haste anyway.
Okay,
from
well,
Awaken.
Even better.
Yeah, so I'm swinging 9 at you.
Drop from 11 to 2.
Plus? Nope. Not doing a thing. And then pass turn. I didn't have to do that. I felt like it though.
Turn.
Actually, I still probably should have played that correctly just in case.
Did the 5 vessels?
No, I just picked 5 that were stacked. I picked the 5 on the
bottom right. Okay. Sack the Hadrian Crawler. Pretty much. That's basically what that feels like.
You know what?
So,
I'm okay with that.
I could have just played the Planar Outburst and then used these guys for their draws, but I felt like styling out. Because why not? Styling out and then my voice cracks like I'm 12. So, spoiler alert, you probably are dead if you can't kill me this turn, because I'll scry 5 and then let Sorin draw something that'll drop you.
Yeah. I have plans.
Okay.
Not to ruin your spoilers.
Well, if you play Worldbreaker, yeah, Oath can be gone. That could do it. So, that is true.
2.
Mm-hmm.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Mm-hmm. All right. Presumably targeting
Oath of Jace.
Super dead. Super gone.
Okay. Recounting just to make sure.
Mm-hmm.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry.
And then
I think you had it.
No, you're good. Okay.
2 green.
Mm-hmm.
And 1. Undergrowth.
Okay.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
What did I just do? Did I do it again?
Ulamog.
Oh,
hi, Ulamog. Okay.
No. Casting him lets me exile 2 permanents.
Yeah. What would you like to exile?
1 is going to be Sorin.
So these were the 5
Planeswalkers are permanents, yes?
Yes.
Okay. 1 is Sorin. I need to think about the other thing.
You think bottom right, you said?
None of them can do their big thing right now. What am I most afraid of? And I don't like having that land thing, but I have blockers currently to deal with it.
Mm-hmm.
Gideon's problem.
Damn.
Ob Nixilis has destroyed her creature, but that can't hit Ulamog, so that's fine.
Yep, seems good.
So...
Sorin and Gideon.
They're exiled.
Yes. Thank you, Ulamog.
I knew you had to be in there somewhere, Ceaseless.
I know, I got up when I was like, there's less than 20 cards in my deck, I have to hit him.
Yeah.
All tapped out, summoning sickness. Pass. You don't get to scry 5 anymore.
Not anymore.
Unless you have another Oath of Jace, which is entirely possible.
Nope.
Oh, it has been exiled so far. Now I'm out of clues. Purely top decking.
I feel like I know that there's a way to get out of this. I feel like it. So, spoiler alert, that was actually really, really correct what you did there. You don't see how that was correct, but that was exactly correct. Mm-hmm. So.
I'm not surprised
plus?
By that. Well, I knew he was in your hand.
Oh,
you
I didn't
revealed
get
the
win.
Draw last time.
I didn't get the win. Alright. So, you take 0, he goes up to 7.
Oh, yeah, that could have just straight gimped me.
Yeah. Gimp. I like the term gimp there.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. I was making sure. I would stop. I don't like...
Plus?
I want to say that you expired...
Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. I should have just gone for the win like you're supposed to. Keep it?
Draw it? Because I've seen you open packs before.
Rebound?
You go and be like, you know, I'm just going to bring this around.
Descend?
Remind me about that one.
Yeah.
Exile all creatures.
Yeah.
Does indestructible prevent exile?
No.
Okay.
It prevents destroy. Okay. So my Shambling Vent is gone, too, because it was a creature at the time.
No.
You get an angel?
Like, I'm pretty sure milling 20 would...
Yes, it would.
I can't accurately estimate, but I think that would take
yes, me down. Yes, that would kill me.
Oh, that felt so good.
Yeah, it did. Plus...
You know, it's fine. It's the back and forth that makes things more fun.
You're not wrong. I agree 100%. You've been used for your rebound, which means you're over here, actually. You've been used.
Angel doesn't have haste, correct?
No.
Cool.
Dear God. Mm-hmm. Now to discard. 0 cards. Pass turn.
A moment.
Oh, yes. Do your thing. And that's also part of why we bring in more Descend Upon the Sinful in the match.
No, that actually kills that.
So yeah, Angel kills next turn regardless of Sorin if you don't have a play here. Which
working on that.
Worldbreaker.
It's a pilgrimage.
Okay.
It's countered, but I get 2 clues. That's the and I immediately pop both. Pop
okay.
One of them. Just technically I should wait to see what happens from the first one.
That's fair. Okay. Uh-oh. I mean, it doesn't have reach, but it's a thing. Yeah.
That's the best I can do. Dang it. Pass turn.
Insult meet injury.
Oh, meanie. Where does that send it again?
I probably shouldn't have even done that. But yeah, it just sends it back to hand now. Because you didn't attack with it. Yeah. I will refuse to cast Descend. So just hit the graveyard instead.
So you should see if Sorin can do it first.
Yeah, let's do that. It did. Sorin kill. Sorin 2 MP. Alright, so really quickly, I'm keeping, we're gonna do this as a speed, speed magic.
Okay.
Game 3. Why is it still upside down? what is going on. There we go. Okay, let's hurry. You're up.
Pass.
Alright.
I'm already fast.
I pass, get a swamp. So it doesn't matter that I accidentally saw that card.
Hadrian Crawler.
Pass. Okay, cool.
It's also helpful in the early game to go fast when I just have stuff to play.
Pass.
Only competitive
side. Because
technically, I don't have
a really competitive modern deck. And what I have to trade in is two Jace, Caracas, two Wasteland, four.
Undergrowth?
Okay.
Land for
turn.
Okay.
Got enough to build
counter?
Almost
yes. Anticipate. Right. It resolves, by the way.
Yep. Okay. And then I pass after that happens, so.
I'm going to try to do this as quickly as I can make myself do it.
Of course.
As I stare at cards that I know I would not still have if I had the choice.
It's just as fast. It's not quite as deadly as fish, but it's more
advantage. Oh, you're kidding.
The other thing I can do is...
I don't know if that's good or bad.
Okay. 2-4.
Remind me what Gideon does as I draw.
Oath of Gideon makes it where all of my planeswalkers come in with an additional loyalty counter.
Okay, and then just immediately summons 2 core.
Yep.
Okay, I drew for turn.
Okay.
Just
trying to be quick.
Tracker?
Mm-hmm.
Crumbling Vestige comes in for green, doesn't matter. Get a landfall on both these guys.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that makes a clue, sorry.
No, go ahead. Don't have mana to pop the clue.
Yeah.
Go to combat.
Block one, dies.
Yep. Pass. Why can't all magic be like this?
If only. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast like Sanic. Gideon? Gonna,
so he comes in with five because of his oath?
Yes. And then Gideon's own oath.
That's cheating!
We're gonna make another dude, it's a 2-2. And then pass turn.
Okay. Turn.
Yeah, we're not gonna make it.
We're not gonna make it!
We may have to let it charge again.
Green and... There's like a tiny bit of dirt in that sleeve. Green and 2 for Pilgrimage.
Yeah. Okay.
One comes into play tapped.
Back to 2.
The other one goes into hand, but I haven't played a land for turn, so I play that.
Okay. Cool.
I have 3 mana open.
Mm-hmm. Another trail.
I think I could play something. I forget what's in my hand.
Mm. He's not 11, I swear.
Actually, it will be trail evidence.
Okay.
Would have done that in a different order, but I didn't know what I was going to pull, so.
Fair enough.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
That's actually a 2-2 knight?
It's a 2-2.
Okay. Swing for 5 at Gideon.
Block with a core.
Mm-hmm.
Dies.
Pass turn.
Uh-oh. We didn't get there. We didn't get there, boys. Zero, make a knight. There's another knight.
Okay.
It's actually Jace.
Scary.
Too scary, 5 me. Pass turn.
What would you do if you were just finding a run of the mill knight and suddenly he started using blue magic out of nowhere?
That would be scary.
Drop a turn.
I would cry. Not really.
Another Hadrian Crawler.
Mm-hmm.
Crack one clue.
Okay. Hey!
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Both swing at Gideon. So 4-3, 4-4.
We're gonna double block the tracker.
Okay. Tracker will die.
Gideon will go to 1.
Yes. That's your die. I will leave it on your side. I am left with an Underground Champion and three Hedron Crawlers. Interesting, I will pass.
Aye.
Three Hedron Crawlers on, like, turn five. Please, card game.
Descend?
Mm-hmm.
Exile him? Debby exile, bruh. So it will inevitably die. We're gonna play it out. I'm gonna try to do this quickly enough that maybe it shows one of us, you know, getting close enough. So that's five. And then.
Five damage, I have no response.
Pass turn. This is a modern deck.
Draw for turn.
Yep. Although, let us try to. I'm still speed magic mode.
I'm trying to be. I really don't like my hand.
Sorry.
I should play the card before I do its effect. Pulse of Mirasa. Okay.
And then that gives you a clue.
It does.
And you gain six life. So, put you back up. You're at 21. Tyler Striker. Okay.
Board. Ass. Nothing to do. I really like Tireless Tracker. I'm so glad I picked that and Trail of Evidence up.
I blame you.
I was like, it's 500, man. You hit 250.
This was green ramp with white splash before today.
Let me take a look at about, like, I know roughly.
We're going to go for this quickly. We're going to minus X, X is 2. We're going to go to 4. We're going to. I'm going to gain 2, but I'll get that in just a sec. We're going to go up to 3 on Gideon. We're going to swing 5 at you. Then we're going to pass turn.
Untap and draw. Nah.
By the way, you went up one.
Pulse!
Okay. Clue.
Get
even more.
Five, I need a 2.
I'll get it.
Okay. Do I play her again or do I do something else? Now I don't even know. We will get another one of those,
okay.
Then pass.
Just sure.
Try to hold out for a couple turns with some clues.
Right. We're gonna have a plus. I'm gonna see what I get. I'm gonna get a descent. You'll take 6.
Me take 6?
Yes, you take 6. We are going to play a Narset, where Narset is going to 7. We're going to make her actually go to 8. As I look at the top card, we're going to see that the top card is nothing I can get, so it doesn't matter. Gideon is going to go to 4. Gideon is going to swing at you for 5. Oh, also, Narset had to have some lands tapped for, obviously, so we're going to tap these. Obviously. Oops. I'm dumb.
Judge.
Pass turn.
Judge.
I'm just hurrying. We're trying to get this before the camera dies.
Draw.
Yep.
Oh, I want some more mana.
I believe you.
No, we will tap a green.
Johnny.
Two greens and a colorless, actually. Oh, what is that?
Counterspell?
Oh.
It's basically just cancel.
Every time. God damn it, Nappa.
Everybody was like, cool.
Clue.
Like, yeah. Cool. I'm gonna put
300
spells. And so it just became like a
shoot
fish.
Oh, it's laughable. Pass.
I believe you. Alright, so we're gonna play a Sunken. Obviously, you had to. We're going to plus Sorin, see what we get. We're gonna go to 7 here. We're gonna reveal Planar Outburst. You'll take 5. We're going to plus Gideon, we're going to swing 5 at you, and then we're going to plus Narset, we're going to go to 9, it's actually 9 here, so we're more than 1, we're going to see what the top card is, it's a Sorin, I'm going to add Sorin to hand, we're going to try to end this now.
Are you going to play Sorin?
You're
going to
play
Sorin
plus Sorin, and yeah, it's an anticipate,
yep.
So that'll do it.
Good games. I'm sitting on Ulamog and Bane with six mana.
Jeez, dude.
So oh, when you killed my Hadrons, I was like, no.
Jeez.
Good games, though. That was
games.
Fun.
Yeah. your deck is obviously faster than mine, and I rely on those exile. I rely on rats, but specifically the exile ones because of Ulamog and Worldbreaker. Jeez, man, jeez.
Yeah. That's why I like the Worldbreaker and Ulamog at least, though, because like even if they're gonna go down, they guarantee do something when I play them.
That's right.
So they're not a, even if you spend resources to do something, it's not 100% a dead card, thankfully.
Best clue token ever. You win just for that one. You win just for that. Alright.
GG's.
GG's.
Just put away.